The ratchet brace has a bow-like metal frame with a handle located in the center and a knob on top. It is equipped with a chuck that holds the bit in place. It is driven by turning its frame. The ratchet enables the carpenter to use the brace for insertion or withdrawal in positions where full sweep cannot be used.